Welcome back. I'm going to sit here and go through a couple of lessons on this and try to actually get somewhere. Let's see if I know how to do some Spanish. La película. Is it?
La película.
La película. That one's... I need to try and get better at this so I don't sound so stupid. Pedro el baile es hoy. Is that what you said?
Pedro. El baile es hoy.
Baile es hoy. That's Pedro. The is baile.
Baile.
Is dance class today? Oh, is dance today?
Es el baile. Es
Pedro is dance today. His dances today. Okay, that one was weird. L. Okay, that's his. Yeah, I guess I was being stupid for a second there.
Tu fiesta favorita.
Tu fiesta favorita. Let's see. Is your favorite party? Your favorite party, right? Yeah. Getting
es
that
mi
down.
Película favorita.
Es mi película favorita. Yeah. It's going
favorito.
Okay. Es mi bolígrafo favorito. It's my favorite pen. That one... Having a favorite pen makes sense to me, I guess. That's not too strange. Some people have favorite pens. I mean, I do. Hard work's paying off. Well, thanks. Your name is Duo, isn't it? I've been saying it wrong for a while. It is Duo. Una semana interesante. It's an interesting week?
Semana.
Week. Yeah. An interesting week. I guess I have had an interesting week, hadn't I? Un fin de semana en Mexico. A fin. Is that closed? A closed weekend in Mexico?
Fin. Semana de un fin.
Just a weekend in Mexico? That seems like a little too complicated for that. Oh, well. It says it. I guess it's right. Enjoy your week. Usted disfruta tu semana. That's right, ain't it? Yeah. I knew some of these. Happy weekend. Feliz semana. Feliz semana. Feliz fin de semana. Weekend. God dang it, I'm fucking stupid. I'm being stupid, and that's not what I'm supposed to be doing. Enjoy your Saturday. Enjoy is disfruta.
Disfruta.
Disfruta. Your Saturday. Wait, your. So. Sábado?
Sábado.
Antonio?
Antonio.
Damn. El Sábado. Enjoy the Saturday? I thought it'd be two. Like your, not... I mean... Feliz de fin semana. Right? No, Feliz fin de semana. God dang it. I'm gonna lose a lot of points on that one. Alright, disfruta. El Sábado. Antonio. Yeah. And then it's... Feliz fin de semana. I get that. I got it right that time at least. I got no extra XP on this one. Screwed up that one too many damn times. Oh, I got four extra points. They're taking pity on me. I don't mind. I'll take pity on that. Yeah. I need to get all these up to level 1, because if I don't get them up to level 1, I can't do those stories properly. So I guess I'm going to start on travel then. Try to get that one up there. El Te.
El Te.
Yeah, El Te. The T. La banana. That one's easy. Banana.
Yo quiero una manzana.
Yo quiero una manzana. I want. Yeah, some of these I'm not going to know very well. I think that one's I want an apple. Because that one seems like I remember it pretty well. El café.
El café.
El café. Yeah. It's not too bad.
Yo quiero un café, por favor.
Yo quiero un café, por favor. Yo quiero un café, por favor. That gave me poor way too soon. I didn't fucking
Yo
say that.
Más pan.
Yo quiero más pan. I want more bread. That one, I know. I'm knowing some of these, just not all of them. But it is starting me on. It is starting me on easy. And tú quieres leche. Do you want milk? Should have put a question mark, shouldn't I? What the fuck did you say?
Quieres agua?
Quieres agua. Agua? Do you want water? Yeah. He wants a coffee? Oh, shit. El quieres? No, quiere, right? Quiere un café. Shit, yeah. El quiere un café. And that one's el quiere again. That makes that one real easy. Un banana. What? El quiere una banana. What? Wait a minute. How is it? Shit. They were telling me, like, constantly about the gendering of this stuff. I got that, though. Un. So you're telling me I'm wrong on that particular one. El quiere una banana. Because banana ends with an A? That seems kind of confusing, actually. I don't really get why that one was going that way. Well, that's fine with me, I guess. I'm getting the experience points. And that's all I'm aiming for. Let's try to move around a little bit instead of just doing the one thing. Let's go to people 2, because I already finished that stuff in level 1. Francais?
Francais.
Francais. See, now I got the French part. Say it in French, it's Francais. In Spanish, I guess it's Francais. It's not too bad.
El señor Pérez estudia español.
The man... Wait. El señor Pérez. So, Mr. Pérez? Study Spanish. I'm just going to put it that. Mr. Pérez study Spanish. Because, I'm probably wrong on that, ain't I? No, I got it right. Study Spanish. I'm supposed to capitalize the S. Doesn't matter, though. ¿Dónde estudia usted? Where do you study? ¿Dónde? Where?
Juan quiere hablar español.
Juan, wants to speak Spanish? Wants to speak Spanish. Yeah. I don't entirely suck at this. It's just coming to me in like little bursts. See, two at the beginning is do you. No quieres. Oh, wait. Do you not want to study Spanish? Do you not want to study Spanish? Don't you want to study Spanish? Well, don't and do you not actually mean something different colloquially. I guess I'm not really sure on that one.
¿Dónde quieres estudiar?
¿Dónde quieres estudiar? ¿Dónde quieres estudiar? Yeah.
¿Tú estudias español?
Do you study Spanish? Do you study Spanish? Yeah.
Yo estudio
so far,
español.
I hadn't fucked this one up. I just got to be careful and close about it. Yo estudio inglés y español. I study English and Spanish. Yeah. I don't study English and Spanish. I'm a little bit past that. I just study Spanish. Ma'am, do you speak English? Señora, ¿usted habla inglés? Wait, yeah, habla, Spanish. Speak English, not study. Threw me off with that one. Do you study Spanish? Oh, shit. Tú estudia español. ¿Tú estudias español? ¿Tú estudias español? Damn it, I forgot that S there. Okay, all verbs change depending on whether the subject is yo, tú, ella, or nosotros. Nosotros. So, tú would be estudias?
Estudias. Estudia.
Right? Yeah. Okay. So, ma'am, do you speak English? Senora, tú hablas inglés? I fucked that up, didn't I? Yep. Usted habla. God damn it. All right. Do you study Spanish? Tú estudias. Español. Tú estudias español. Ma'am, do you speak English? Señora, tú hablas? Or was it habla? Habla inglés. Señora, tú hablas? Ooh, and his space there. I don't have a space there. It's wrong. Damn it. Usted. It's not tú. God damn it. Do you is usted. Shit. Señora, usted habla inglés. Fucking finally. That took me way too fucking long. Yeah, congratulate me, but it took me too goddamn long. I screwed that up bad. Maybe I ought to go through here and make sure I get a gold medal on stuff before I move on. I bet that's how they designed this shit. Guess I need to start back at phrases and go back to level one. Try to actually do stuff. Yeah, see, they made it real easy on me. Mucho gusto. Mucho gusto.
Buenas noches.
Buenas noches. Buenas noches. That was good night. That one took me a second. See, I shouldn't be on those higher levels. I'm screwing this one up. Bye. Oh, adios. Adios. Nope. Adios.
Buenos dias.
Buenos dias. Yeah.
Gracias.
Gracias. Those are easy
Mucho
ones.
Gusto.
Just need the easy ones. Easy ones. Gusto. Mucho gusto. That's easy. I get all my experience points out of the way doing the really easy ones. I feel like I'm cheating on these. But I really do need to go back and finish all these early levels. I mean, if I don't finish all these early levels off, then screwed, ain't I? This one's Donata. Wait, I put Donato. Damn it.
Por favor, no.
Por favor, no. Just please, please no, yeah.
Si,
sounds so siento. Weird. Yes, sorry. See, some of these don't sound right to me because I'm not used to hearing, like, because it sounds like English mixed up because si, English steals so many things from so many places. Si, por, no, I need a space there, por favor.
Perdón.
Perdón.
Si, lo siento.
Si, lo siento. You know, I'm putting in some of the punctuation here, but I'm not putting in all of it. I'm just trying to get through it too fast, and I'm usually real perfectionist about this stuff, but I definitely ain't today, because screw that. That's just way too much effort. I'm going to get phrases up to level 4 here. I speak Spanish. Oh, that's bullshit. Yo habla... Is it? Oh, not you. That was a weird reaction. Is it yo habla or yo hablas? Yo habla español. Yo hablo. God damn it! I'm being stupid again. Disculpe. Disculpe.
Get that. Yo hablo inglés.
Yo hablo inglés. I speak English. Now that's true enough. It's just not. Juan, do you speak English? Juan. Tú hablas? Yeah, I got it.
Yo hablo español.
No, I don't fucking speak Spanish. I'm trying and I'm failing. I speak Spanish. Got it. Yep. Disculpe. Yep.
Tú hablas español.
Yeah, some of this makes a lot of sense. Some of it I'm getting real easy, but I'm still on the easy levels. Yo hablo español. Yeah, that's done too. These are fairly simple. I'm getting enough experience points on this. Check the stories. I'll check the stories later, because I failed at those stories so bad sometimes that I just feel like it's not worth it for me to go through them. I need to get better at these things before I do that. Mi pasaporte. Spell it right? Did I spell? No, I spelled it wrong. Too many S's.
Un taxi, por favor.
Un taxi, por favor. A taxi, please. Man, living in Taiwan for as long as I did, I asked for a taxi once. Dude told me no. And I was like, that's too far. You know what? I think he was lying. He just didn't want to deal with an English person. He didn't want to deal with me saying, hey, I just need to go. Like, it was less than a mile, too. Like, it was a quick fucking walk. I need a phone. A suitcase. What was this one? Is this one, Maleta? It is, but I spelt it wrong. I spelt it Melata, and it's Maleta.
Mi pasaporte.
Mi pasaporte. I got that one spelled right this time, right? Yep.
Por favor.
Por favor. Should probably try doing the accent, too, because if I'm not doing the accent, I'm probably doing it wrong.
Un taxi.
Un taxi. Well, it sounds weird, me saying it. Nope, that one was Maleta like that. Yep, spelled it right this time. Give me them points. Need all that XP. Sit here and practice my Spanish at fucking, what is it, 3 in the morning? I think it's pretty damn late. I'm not even sure what time it is. Just taking a guess. I have a reservation. Shit. Yo. What was have? Yo. Yo, what the fuck? I have a reservation. Damn it. I'm gonna have to actually look at it. Yo, tang. Shit, and that one's easy. And dang it. Un. Reserva? Wait, wouldn't it be una? I got this wrong earlier. Una reserva? Yeah, I got it right this time. Still stupid, though, because I'm saying, I guess yo, because it's I, doesn't have any masculine or feminine to it. Yo tango is masculine or feminine. It doesn't matter one way or the other, but because the other word ends with an A, it's got to be una.
Mi pasaporte está en el hotel.
Mi pasaporte está en hotel. I skipped L, damn it. They didn't even listen to me. Sometimes they let me get away with the easiest shit. El hotel está aquí. The hotel is here. Pretty sure that one was too simple. Where is the phone? Donde. And donde está el teléfono? Yep.
El taxi está aquí.
El taxi está aquí. Is that right? Yeah. Ooh, en el hotel. Sometimes I'm not catching what they say.
Yo tengo una maleta.
Yo tengo una maleta, right? Shit, yeah. Man, I damn near missed that one entirely. Didn't even know what the fuck he was saying. I'm going to get through level 3 on travel. I need to know where. I know where. ¿Dónde está aeropuerto? Puerto? Shit. That's not right, is it? ¿Dónde está aeropuerto? Oh, I spelled it exact. No, wait. Did I spell it wrong? ¿Dónde está el? Oh, fuck you. I spelt it right. I just didn't put the L because I forgot the. Stupid motherfucker. Tu tren está aquí. That's your train. Your train is here. That one's easy enough. Your bus is here. Oh, autobus. Yeah. Un boleto a Barcelona. A ticket to Barcelona. Did I spell that right? Right there. I was looking at my fingers.
En el tren.
En el tren. Yes, in on the train. In the train.
Tu dinero.
Tu dinero. Your money. Your money. Tu it's boleto. Your money, not mine. Could you say that again?
Tu boleto.
Tu boleto. Oh wait. Did I? Yep, I put the E in the wrong spot. I was wondering why the hell that looked wrong. Where's the airport? Oh, shit. ¿Dónde está el aeropuerto? Yeah, that time I got that right. I just had the accent marks wrong. I don't really care about the accent marks. Not trying to learn how to write Spanish, but I'm learning how to read and write it better than I am to speak it, because I'm forgetting how to do all that. See the words and I'm fine. It's just that I fucking start trying to say them and I'm wrong. Oh shit. A supermarket. Un. Oh fuck. I don't remember that at all. Supermercado. Yep. Well, I should have. Because it's fucking obvious.
El banco está cerrado.
El banco está cerrado. That means it's closed, right? El banco está cerrado. The bank's closed. Everything's fucking closed. Of course it's all closed. Because of fucking... Everybody's getting sick. You want to be careful. You want to be real careful about who you're letting in. The hotel is closed. I'm sure a lot of hotels are closed. This one's just Museo. That one's easy. I remember that one.
El hospital está aquí.
El hospital está aquí. I'm going to hear that again because I think he might have said something different.
El hospital está aquí.
No, he said that. Yep, hospital's here. Don't. Yeah, that one's the most important phrase in any language. ¿Dónde está el baño? If you don't know where the fucking bathroom is, you are screwed. Or you're not. Depends on which bar you're in. Oh, shit. What'd you say?
Mi calle.
Oh, mi calle. My street. That's my street. Yeah. I finished this up, I think. Did I finish this whole lesson? Yep. Finished. And finished level 4. Or I finished... Wait, did I finish level... I finished level 3 and I started on level 4. Yeah. Well, this is a bad place for me. If I'm number 10... Oh, crap, man. If I'm number 10, I might get promoted. That just makes me feel like I'm going to get demoted eventually. Well, shit. Well, I'm sure nobody watched this on the stream, but if you're watching it on the YouTube channel, I hope you enjoyed it. And I hope you come back for the next episode of this, which I'll probably do again next week. I'll see y'all later. Bye.